And
what's up, Carl? You got a
when
pitch?
When did Bruce Lee do that?
Yeah, we got a Bruce Lee.
We got a duo. We got a team.
In travel.
Not what's going on, guys?
Just waiting for you to pitch. Do you have an idea?
We do, actually. It's a cartoon about two best friends who are attempting to basically survive college life in a zoo-like university. It's basically just animated animals. It's basically Animal House with real animals.
I'm going to be the first to say BoJack Horseman. I think it's a very popular animal show. Now, how would it be set apart from BoJack Horseman? There's a lot of animals on that show.
Very, very different. We actually just dropped.
Also, there's a show called Animals.
Oh, there is on what is it?
Also
HBO. HBO. Yeah.
But also let's hear him out.
Yeah. Sorry, I'm just.
Yeah.
If you look, we actually just sent it in. It's the YouTube. It's a wildlife cartoon. If you click on that, that's actually the sizzle, and it'll give you a good amount of.
Oh, hi, mates.
I think this is our room.
Oh, you must be my roommates, mates. Come on in, put your stuff down. You guys want
something
to be out.
This is kind of my poo.
About to make something
poo moment right
Did
here.
You bring any
the
bags?
Problem with Animal
Listen,
House.
I brought the bare essentials. Okay, beer and a toothbrush.
Okay. Well, where's your toothbrush?
Damn it.
Wait, can I, sorry.
Oh, my friend Barry here just decided to take someone else's identity so we can share a room.
Hold your
I
horses.
Regret nothing.
Welcome, everyone, to Wild University, the most prestigious college any animal could hope to attend.
Oh, man, I'm so horny.
Put those things away. Where the hell did you even get those? Yishner, that guy's got everything.
Fake ID, drugs, alcohol, homemade explosive devices.
You cannot put that on the show.
You know, your friend's a real dick.
I'm not dressed appropriately. Okay, there we are.
Oh, my God, are you guys having a party tonight? That would be awesome.
You know how us freshmen are, partying, drinking at all hours of the night, and smoking of the drugs, perhaps?
Perhaps!
I've had 8 SEMAs, and I'm, like, so getting into the college spirit.
You cannot have an open container of alcohol in this building! It's completely against school conduct! Didn't you guys read the student handbook?
Our educators are of the finest caliber.
Oh!
Oh, didn't even see it coming! And we take pride in our facilities and grounds.
That guy, he looks like he's dead.
Oh. I honestly, I think I know what you're going to
I was just going to say, you did get in a real Australian to voice that kangaroo character.
But also,
right?
I think that's the funniest part of the whole thing. Is like having
something
a really
you didn't
shitty...
do that
Hey, mate, you want to get fucking fucked up?
I mean, we didn't get an actual Australian.
I know this kind of problem with that. To be a Muslim American character holding a bomb. That's gonna
that's
have
pretty
to
brave.
Go.
What I was alarmed about was the college freshman stereotype. Look, they don't all drink and smoke, bro.
What alarmed me was the guy holding the fucking bomb going, "Hello, welcome." That fucking alarmed me a little bit. I
think this clip's not really taking us anywhere new comedically, man. It's tough. It doesn't really fit with us.
Yeah. Also, like, what do you like? I know that they're animals, but like, it just feels like a million college stories at like Van Wilder or something. Mm-hmm. Like, you have animation as your
very grounded.
Backward. Yeah,
for
you should really
that has animals in it.
Take it to the next level. And I saw Weed, and guess what? Okay, so what we think about Weed.
Can I just say drug humor? Big plus for me. That is all good.
Okay. That's basically the premise of it. We do have a pitch Bible that we could show you. We're going to send over the website, and the pitch Bible's in there. It kind of gives you a more broader aspect of it. It's not all weed and drinking and all like what you think college life is. Those are just the main things.
I would
say, and this is just my humble little opinion, I think the best, animated adult comedies are not about drugs or fucking pussy or anything like that. I think they're animated stuff where you can do a lot of different things. And if you need to dip into any territory that does go there, you can do that when you want to. But I think making that the plot just gets really – you can only do so much with that. It's very limited. Yeah, you can only do so much. But that's my opinion.
Right. No, I understand. It's hard when you see it at first because you see all the college, you know, the cliche stuff, and you think, oh, that's what it's all about. But, I mean, the characters, there's a lot more with the characters. There's a lot more in depth. It's basically an onion. You just keep peeling it back and learn more about the characters. It's not just college life.
I would really try to show that in the sizzle.
Right. So check this out. Think about it how, like, you would send it to somebody that would be reviewing this your material, right? Like, we're sitting here. We watched, you know, a minute and 30, and all of us are like, we're probably on to the next thing already. You know what I mean? Just like off top, it just doesn't feel like Adult Swim like right out the gate. So I feel like, why would I want to see more if you haven't got me hooked by that?
Also, point, isn't that dog character in BoJack Horseman? The yellow dog, there was a dog in there that was BoJack Horseman, right?
I don't know.
I would say this, dude, if you really...
No, the dog.
The authentic Australian.
Yeah, I don't actually want to talk about that anymore. I'm not offended by that.
Here's what I would say. If you really want to showcase what you think the show is truly about, you don't think the sizzle reel got it, I would say maybe make like a one-minute short contained...
Yep.
Make a one
we do have. We actually, funny enough, we actually do have short.
All right. We'll have him send it to you.
Send it to this guy because he's obviously interested.
Camp
so.
K at adultswim.com, right?
Yeah.
Send it right towards this guy. This guy wants more of it.
All right. Thanks for coming.
Thank you so much. You're so great. Effortless.
He did that Borat joke. I mean.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm wondering what year they made it.
That's my question.
Oh, wow. What the hell? Where was this when the guy was on the line?
Yeah, Jordy lets him hang up, and then now.
Yeah, Jesus Christ, you go for the juggler with this guy. Yeah,